Oh, God damn it. Okay, okay, actually I wanted to talk. The Yhelm Realm. The Yhelm Ram. Let's not talk, let's just start. I feel like this shotgun is the best, the primary I used. And I can't use any seagulls. I need to replay levels, I feel like, to earn that.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell, the unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash or something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
Are Yhelm's armies ready? They are. Good. We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
I don't know why, but Yhelm reminds me of Totem Hall, or how that world is called from the Barbarian, no, goddammit, Norse mythology. I can't talk. Good thing I'm playing a game where I don't need to talk. Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yhelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? First of Yhelm's Death Gardens, as I recall.
Ooh. Sexy. Okay. I see the problem already. God damn it.
Distance. That's where she's headed.
Whoa!
Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
Oh, I hate flying enemies. No.
Unknown picks up Vulcan, breaker of soul.
Oh yeah, I love it. This gun looks fun. The ultimate does, and let's wait on the bigger guy. Oh boy. And now. I missed so many times. Oh boy, not him again, not him again. Okay.
Only statues left standing in the cathedral.
Okay, hit streak. God, there's a lot to read. Ultimate, quick dash, dash, hit streak bonus, terminus, pass. That's the gun that I need to read through. Okay, gravity itself. Cool. It's definitely better than the double business, I feel like.
Truth is, I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
Ah, that was wasted. Yep. Eat high ground wherever you are. Oh god. Good shot, mate. Thank you. Oh. I saw you pitch for the ball. Oh boy.
I guess it's not quite a cathedral, more like a church fort.
Bum, 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 bum.
Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevators.
Of course not. Why would it? Thank you. I need to better reload. Learn how to better reload. God damn it. I can't talk, I literally can't talk. God damn it. One more stage, maybe? No?
Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dying.
Oh, here comes the big boy. Perfect. See if I can find something else for him. Ooh. Yep. Oh boy. Come on. It's not coming any closer. Come here, boy. Up. No. Okay, let's get to the old school tactic of hack and slash. Thank you. Oh! How are you two doing? Oh no, oh no. I hate those the most. From here. I'm one of those dudes. Okay.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Damn, this game looks good. This even puts a lot of AAA games to shame, to be honest. Damn, worth it for 40 euros just for the visuals and gameplay alone.
worse awaits you, unknown. Do what you will. I have already triumphed. You will see.
Oh, give me a break. What a break. Whoa. Brrr, am I fighting the aspect? 33 minutes. Ah, no. Next part. The next part.